the second big announcement, and this one's really important to me, is that we said this time and time again on this show and this platform, is that we exist to be a benefit to the community that we're a part of. And we make decisions to make sure that the community we're a part of is benefiting. So what we're going to do this year during the Coastal Qualifier is we've created a program and an opportunity for athletes that when they register to give back a portion of their registration back to their gym. So whenever an athlete registers, they'll have the opportunity to give some money back to their gym. What we'll then do at Fittest of the Coast is at the end of the qualifier, we'll send a check to that gym with their total amount. And why this is important to me is because this event exists because of gyms and because of gym owners. And gym owners, last year I saw it during the Coastal Qualifier, they put a lot of time and energy into putting on these type of online competitions for their athletes. They put on events on Friday nights, Thursday nights. They stay late on Mondays. They open the gym on the weekends. And they are as much a part of this as we are. So we want to create an opportunity for them. And you know, we're realistic here where this money isn't going to, you know, pay the rent for a month. You know, it could, but it probably won't. But this money is going to be used to put on a party for your athletes, buy a new piece of equipment, anything to do a better job as a gym owner to benefit your athletes. So we're going to put out more details on that, but that is really important to us that we continue to support the local gym and be on the lookout for more information on that program this fall.